said. Mm-hmm. CMPD is getting two federal grants to help hire more staff to process rape kits. That's according to Congressman Jeff Jackson. His office shared the department will receive $2.9 million from the Department of Justice. We've told you before, agencies in North Carolina had been trying to work through a rape kit backlog. A state dashboard shows CMPD has completed most of its nearly 400 kits law requires to be tested for DNA.